All right. Today it's Sunday the 5th, Sunday the 4th, Sunday the 4th of June. And I just want to show you that we had our whole house fan on all last night. I don't remember what it was we got up, but it was below, it was in the 60s inside the house because it got in the 60s last night. Now it's about 94 degrees outside. And so let me show you what the temperature is at the thermostat. We have not run the air conditioner at all. We just ran the whole house fan last night, turned everything off. Let me, if there is, so it's 75 degrees in the house and it's 94 degrees outside and I have not run the AC. Whole house fans work. Use a whole house fan. Get one. You'll like it. It's going to do this all this next week. We're not going to run our AC probably at all for at least 2 weeks unless we get up into the hundreds. Whole house fans work great. Keep the house nice and cool. Run it on low speed all night long. Then everything in the house will be like 65, 64 degrees in the morning. And then when you just shut everything up and then when it heats up during the day, you just repeat as that cools off at night. Get it back down into the 60s and just go for it. All right. Like and subscribe.